Hey, it's Terry Gorry, and this is the Irish Law and Small Business Podcast. There's a story there this morning reported in the media. It's a family law story, and I don't do too many family law videos. This one is to do with maintenance, child maintenance. And basically, the judge in this case threatened to jail the man if he didn't keep up his maintenance payments to his children. It's an unusual case just insofar as the amount of money that he was supposed to pay for, I think, two children from the first marriage was €17.50 per child per week. So there was two children, and the total then was €35. And yet he had allowed maintenance arrears for two children of €22,875 to build up. Not only that, but he got married for a second time, and as the judge said, you threw a load of money at that. How much did the wedding cost? The wedding cost, he, according to the man, he required a loan of €3,000 to finance the wedding, along with savings of €5,000. But the man told the Judge Larkin that he couldn't afford an increase in the weekly maintenance from €35 to €50 for the two children in order to pay off arrears of €15 each week. So the judge basically said, asked him why he hadn't paid maintenance, and he said he had no excuse. So the man narrowly avoided being sent to the cells for his failure to pay maintenance when he produced €1,500 for his ex-partner. He handed over the money in court, but the judge told him, you're going to go down to the cells and you're going to make a phone call and come back up here with a lump sum. The man currently has a maintenance order of €17.50 for each of two children. So the judge described the man paying only €17.50 per child as a joke. She says, I can't even speak about €17.50 for each of the two children per week. A dog would eat more than that. Judge Larkin said that she wants additional monies the next day in court to address the arrears. But the judge said that the arrears, when the maintenance summons was issued, made up of €16,875 in arrears, and back to school expenses brought it up to a total of €22,875 that was owing. And the judge warned the man that the new €50 maintenance is to be paid from now on every week. And she said, adjourning the case to November, Judge Larkin told the man, if you miss a day of that, you'll go to jail. So I don't do too many family law videos, and I don't do too many videos about maintenance and so on. You'll have to make up your own mind and form your own opinion as to a person who will go and get married for a second time, blow a right few bob, maybe the best part of 10 grand, 8.5 grand, even by his own admission, on a second wedding, second marriage, when he has over 20 grand of arrears in respect of the two children from the first marriage. And remember, the maintenance arrears accumulated from the first relationship, the first marriage, accumulated at a rate of €17.50 per child per week. That's €35 a week. If you calculate €35 a week of arrears accumulating up to €22,875, that is a lot of weeks. And if you consider as well what the judge correctly said, €17.50 for a child maintenance per week is a paltry amount. And as she said, a dog would eat more than that. Anyway, hope you find the video useful or informative or enraging or engaging or whatever. If you do, hit the thumbs up down button down below, and you may be interested in subscribing to my YouTube channel. I make videos about Irish law, Irish business, small business, entrepreneurship, that sort of thing. I make the occasional video as well about politics, but mainly about Irish law and business.